Michigan Attorney General Dana Nessel expects to announce more charges next month in the state's clergy abuse investigation. Seven priests have been charged so far. AG's office is actively investigating 45 different cases. 25 of those cases have been referred back to the diocese for other action. Another 50 have been closed based on the statute of limitation or deaths of priests involved. Nessel estimates by the end of the investigation, there will be thousands of victims.